Like everything that I can see on my horizon right now, I could probably just pull it off. But there's a whole heap of shit. Like what you, like when you walk towards the horizon, you might see that there's like one tree, but then you get, you're like, as you're walking towards it, you notice that there's actually a whole fucking forest there. And I know that that's what's happening right now. I can see something in the distance that, and I'm like, oh yeah, I can handle that. And I don't have to give up any of this heavy shit that I'm carrying with me or like whatever. But as I'm moving closer towards it, I'm realizing, I can just feel like there's more to this. Like it's going to be a huge fucking revelation over the other side of when I get to that horizon. And then there's going to be something beyond that and beyond that and beyond that. And I'm going to have to go through this process and this cycle over and over again of letting go of what's heavy to me and making space for an uncertainty for all of the new possibilities to show up and just trusting the unknown and all of that. And I know it all and I preach it all and I encourage my friends and everybody to do it. And now it's like my ultimate test to show up and go into that uncertainty myself and go all in. And I've been, my limiting beliefs have sounded like I just need more time to figure out what I really want to do, or like don't rush into it, or don't show your cards, like don't like it, you'll be vulnerable if you go all in and you say, and to, with these different people that these possibilities are with. Now, like I've just got, like I'm bombarded with limiting beliefs, but I'm also, I don't know, really strongly bombarded with all the messages and signs and synchronicities that are telling me just fucking do it. And like heaps of people around me are even being really strong mirrors for me right now, reflecting back the same sort of dilemmas, like some of the chats I've been having with friends and stuff. They're in a similar place. They're saying like, there's a way better everything for me right here, right now, and I'm not choosing it. And all it is I'm not choosing it. It's there, it's available, it's showing up, and I'm not choosing it. So why aren't we choosing it? Like, I think, yeah, like right now I'm trying to convince myself to choose it. I'm trying to, yeah, move closer to leaping. Move closer to the edge. I feel like, I don't know how many people this will apply to, but when you go to like a waterfall or a big like lake or something, and you stand at the edge of a big cliff and you're looking over, and you're like, you kind of have to, your first couple of times that you do something like that, you have to like look over the edge and like really like just sit with all of those feelings and like, oh shit, like take some deep breaths, like feel into it, go back, sit down, like let all of the adrenaline like settle, and then go back and look over again and like, oh fuck, oh shit, that's massive, that's so big. And you're like feeling all those things and you go through it all, and then eventually you settle enough that you can just jump. And that's the process that I feel like I've been going through. And I would even say like I recently have jumped off. I went, like sometimes you'll be at a place like that and there'll be a smaller cliff that you can jump off. I sort of did that. Like I've gone and like found the smaller one to jump off, and then I've gone back up the top and I'm like, this isn't any fucking easier. This is still skits. This is too much. I just need a minute. And like my friends are all there like, oh, fucking do it, cunt. Like you'll be fine. And I'm just like, oh fuck, I don't know. Like how deep is it? Like, and all that shit. That's all the limiting beliefs. Like, oh, there's a log there, isn't there? And they're like, no, you'll be right. Just jump to the right. Just stay away from the log. Like, all that shit is metaphorically going on with my reality. And yeah, I'm like this in this video, I'm like, I'm doing the deep breaths. Like, oh, this is it. I'm not step backing away this time. I'm gonna stand here until I jump. I'm fucking jumping. I'm doing it. That's how I feel. And then you do it, you fucking plunge into the depths of the water and come back up to the surface. It's like the easiest thing in the world. Then you do it 15 more times and just have the best time. It's just that first jump when you haven't leaped from that height before. I think that's where I'm at. So yeah, another short one because I'm doing all this crazy stuff. And it's gonna get crazier if I do start doing this, but that's fine. Like the video for me if you felt something. comment down below, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'm really committed to trying to keep these every day.